Good evening, everyone. And how is everyone doing tonight? I hope you all are doing well. And are ready to get back into this story. Wow. Back into the DLC for Borderlands 2. We are in the... I don't remember what it's called. Pirate's Booty, I think is what it was. Maybe. So, we are heading back into the main story of Pirate's Booty. We're heading to Wurmwater to find Scarlet. So, just for full disclosure, I did run back. I ran back to Sanctuary. At the end of the last play session. Sorry, guys. I'm a little scatterbrained tonight. Just a little bit. To see if we could buy more storage slots for our bag. And we did not have enough. It costed 100 iridium. And we only had a little over 50, I think. So I decided I would go and face off against the warrior again. So I went and took out the warrior and a couple of the racks. Got some more iridium. But it didn't get us up to 100. And I decided I could not keep doing it over and over and over again. I don't know how much XP we got for it. We're still at level 37. I think it filled roughly half the bar, maybe? I'd have to look. But while I want to get XP, I don't want to get XP at the same time. So I may run it, kill the warrior a few more times. I don't know. Skip. Get out of here. We can head off for warm water. So, our money is roughly the same spot it was at the end of last episode. However, I think I died once. Not to the warrior. I think I just died because I was running through everybody. And it's harpoon gun. Oh. Same sign we hit last session. I don't need to kill all of them. I'm not even sure if we were getting XP for that.
Wait, you're going now? We were just beginning to connect.
I hate that I can't just travel with my vehicle.
Thank you.
new area? Should we just go on foot? Oh, let's see what we have in our inventory.
Welcome, customer.
Nothing. Okay. But I did take a... I did sell everything like I needed to.
Thanks for the scratch. Good luck. Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Is it going? I'm just gonna go on foot. What that is. I was wondering what was going on here.
Now I'll never know where they go, Crap! Just slag! You! I live, you die! You ready to die?
Yet.
Gonna cry, baby. I can't believe this.
Wait, and I fire it? Hold on, I kind of want to see the badass pirate up close.
This is where it ends for you. I was
I didn't really get a good look at him, but. Nah, you'll look at some of the badasses and you're like, yeah, that's a badass. I didn't get that. pushing the button. Okay, there we go. A message in a bottle. Maybe it'll lead to some treasure. Spoilers, it will. Oh, that was a crappy jump. Anybody else coming up? How far off is this? Maybe we have to circle around. I'm gonna leave it. Let's go main mission still.
Worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I ain't tired, you first.
Aww.
I write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse.
Okay.
I know it hurts. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I
said it, we're going this way. Oh, dang. Maybe I should have got the skimmer. Well, hindsight 2020. Now we're running. Over there or something. Oh, there's a village in town. Can't fit. Pump it. Worms at. Get a skiff. I mean, I know it's a little late. It did not make it easy. All right, pirates, where you at?
You're going down.
Ah!
Well, pirate town done. Keep them out. Wonder if that comes up later. And answered that. Over here. I see another ladder somewhere to climb. Maybe not. I mean, they've got all these second levels and stuff. Statistic by 14%, fight for your lifetime by 10%, recoil minus 1%. Looking for.
Huh, that skiff coming from Oasis. That's a. Alright, well.
Sandman wants your part of the compass, bitch. Hand it over.
And I'm being attacked. Great, wonderful. Hey, stranger, you give me a hand with Sandman's boys. I'll make it worth your while, alright?
What we're gonna do is just go around in circles while I pepper you with a Gatling gun. I'm not even trying. How'd she know we were coming from Oasis? Got a crew, and yet I had to take out all three of those skiffs all by myself.
How you liking worm water? Hate it. Here, me too.
Wonder how my sister's doing.
All of our money over the edge with that one. Excuse me?
I am a sentient collection of hatred and feces! I will puke blood into your soul!
What the heck's going on over there?
Don't know what back in a race, all the past is pettiness.
like a... would be a mini dungeon.
Place with an ocean.
Nice moves out there. You're a vault hunter, yeah? Never met one of you guys before. The guns, the power, it's all very striking. If you're looking for the treasure of the sands, you've come to the right chick. But, gah, I'm being rude. I haven't even introduced myself. Do that a lot, sorry. I'm, Captain Scarlet. Nice to meet ya.
Yeah, you too.
It's water. Counting on you to find that treasure.
So, we're gonna find the treasure for them, and then, well, we're gonna find the treasure, and then they're gonna try to steal it from us. Destroy Sandman's hovercraft. This is Captain Scarlet. Her interests are treasure, adventure, and shooting unarmed people. Turn in.
Oh, right. I should probably get you up to speed on the legend of the treasure, eh? So, the legends say that whoever gets all four pieces of a mystical compass will find the lost treasure. I've got a piece, because I'm awesome, but Sandman has one too. Head to Hater's Folly, kill Sandman, and get his piece of the compass. Sound good?
Why don't you just go kill Sandman and get his compass? Wait, there's a ladder? You?
Your lungs will hold my future children!
Oh. Duh. Mercy has a tiny problem. Her name? Shiv Spike.
Doing on Pandora.
Declaration against independence. Stand together! Ye scurvy dogs. Scurvy is caused by vitamin C deficiency. You can contract it by drinking orange. Counteract it by drinking orange juice every so often. Don't say video games never taught you anything.
Mercer here. I just finished cooking up a badass meal of gasoline and shoe polish, but nobody can enjoy it with Shiv Spike around. Have you met Shiv Spike? He's our radio operator. You should go meet him.
Captain Blake was an idiot. He buries a treasure trove of guns anyway. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me
turn this life into something that you could never own. I will puke blood into your soul!
Kind of an asshole, isn't he? And beyond that, he smells like a corpse somebody vomited up. I want to feed Shiv Spike to the sand grubs, but he stinks so bad they won't eat him. Get some condiments. We gotta make Shivy look appetizing.
If he's a radio operator, why is he tied up? Group has a problem. Do the message in the bottle, so pick three. Derby dog.
Hey, I'm Mercer. The cook for this dumbass crew. You know the number two top killer of sand pirates? Scurvy. Number one is self-inflicted gunshot wounds, but that ain't really my department. Give me some fruit, will ya?
But two missions for cook. I have to take this around to get there. We'll go do that. Do a declaration for independence. Back this way. Over here. Don't look like it. Message
this
in
is to
a
the
bottle.
Jackass who just arrived in Oasis. We don't take kindly to independent treasure hunters around here. We're Union Sand Pirates. Now we're calling you out, Scab. Our union versus you. Hell no, we won't go. Hell no, we won't go.
I don't think that's how pirates work. Are you? Edgeland. I meant to empty my inventory before we went off, got off the ship. Oh, God, sorry. Worms. Worms. Now wait, it's time to leave. chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some Wurm supposed to be more scary. Ooh, that's new. Oh, we still haven't found the treasure. Okay, what am I missing? Thought that was it. Is it up there? Well, I'm pretty sure the circle ends at the cliff. Alright, what am I missing? The last treasure was marked by an X. Seeing anything, guys. I think it's got something to do with these anchors, but... there a way for me to get higher back here? Hammer. Go back up here and look one more time. See any X's up there? Guys, I'm gonna... We're gonna get this treasure. I don't think I'm gonna call it a night. My, ink's bad cleared. Could it be here? Thanks to sporks are good for you. I know where it is. Right there. Just kept overlooking it. Looking at all the anchors and being dumb. Find the hidden treasure in Wurm water. You found the treasure.
After 2 years, 300 looted sandbarges and zero casualties. I think the men are starting to unravel. They want to kill stuff. They want to split the loot and head their separate ways. They don't seem to get the fact that our whole operation isn't about greed or bloodlust. It's about survival. We stop robbing ships, we starve. We split up, we die. I won't let that happen.
Shouldn't be finding anything. Good out here. Oh. I was looking at the... Oh, no, we've been using that one. The health one. I'm fine with that. We'll stay with it. Over here too. All right. Try to go for a little bit longer. At least get something done other than that abysmal treasure hunt. Why did they make X the switch seat button? Why it lasted. Oh, I thought this was the end of the map barricade. Pirates down there. Whatever, Wolf.
You're going down, jackass. How dare you? It can't end like this.
Just two of you? around with explosives on your back, they're gonna go boom. That on me. Boom. Face delete. That one guy, the first one of these three, it sounded like one of them said he was going to feel me. Is that what I heard? Well, I mean, I know that's what I heard, but is that what he said? That's not too bad. Probably never swapped. Crack. Oh wait. Gnat or something in here. Keep it in your paws. Oh, he didn't blow up.
Unproven short.
My face.
We took a little bit of a backlash from one of the turret rockets. Drop some stuff just so I can pick up, well, so I can pick all of those up, but mainly so I can pick up purple.
Hey, swing low,
Got some condiments? Great. Bring that stuff back here and we'll try to mask the stink.
You know, y'all, it just... I don't know. Throw him in a bath and then cook him. Just a thought. I mean, you're just gonna feed him to the worms, but or neither. Any XP for these worms? Like, I see the damage numbers, but... Alright, there's an XP count. Are we just not getting any when we're in the car? I mean, in a vehicle? Or am I missing something? Left money on the ground.
Thank you.
don't get killed.
God. Did y'all have to put them in here?
Blake was who buries a treasure trove of guns anyway.
The Hyperion Corporation would like to remind you that the afterlife is extremely boring and not worth visiting.
She is
malicious. Just slather Shift Spike in those condiments. It'll be gross, but at least it'll... I guess it'll just be gross.
Your lungs will hold my future children!
Right. Now just push them in and let the sand grubs do the rest.
I am a sentient collection of hatred and...
Oh, come on.
You know, I think I'm gonna miss him. Anyway, good job. Come on back.
Give me any details?
Actually, you know what? I don't miss him at all.
Unless she wants to see us, we don't get to go up there. Alright, we'll pick up with ye scurvy dogs in the next one. Sorry, this one's a little bit short. But that's all I've got in me tonight. So, you guys have a wonderful evening, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.